Welcome you back to Ann Arbor, Michigan. What a pleasure for Herbie and me to introduce Marshall Mathers. Some of you may know him as Eminem, but he's going to join the Saturday Night crew with our music intro starting next Saturday night. But folks, I want to take you to the world premiere of one of his new videos called Berserk. Take a listen. It's headed for the top of the charts. Was that the great Rick Rubin who was helping produce that with you, Marshall, when you did that?
Yeah, sorry. Live TV.
Live TV freaks me out a little bit.
Yes, I'm sorry. What was the question?
Was that Mr. Rubin, one of the all-time greats?
Yeah.
How long does it take you to shoot a video like that? How many takes and how many hours?
It's usually like a two-day process. Sometimes you can go to three. It's a lot of takes, it's a lot of sitting around waiting, but it's cool. I mean, if the video comes out, then I guess it's worth it, you know.
You want to take it a break?
Yeah, what's it? You know, you got to be in shape, too. Stay right here with us. We're going to pick up the camera. I want to talk about how you're going to intro Saturday Night Football when we come back.
We'll have the second half, too, of tonight's game after these messages.
Welcome back to ESPN College Football Primetime, presented by Hampton Hotels.
Well, starting next week, as you see Devin Crocker getting ready for the second half of the Wolverines, but starting next week at 8 Eastern on ABC, Marshall Mathers will open Saturday Night Football. Mathers, it's a pleasure to have you.
Absolutely. It's a pleasure to be here. It's an honor to be able to do that. So.
So you have the single albums coming out in November. What are you most excited about with this new album?
Nothing. It'll be out November 5th. I'll probably be most excited to just be done with it.
Yeah.
But it's called the Marshall Mathers LP2, and it's kind of a revisit to the first Marshall Mathers LP, and that's pretty much all I can probably say about it. But
One final question before you leave. Some of my friends in Montana want me to ask you, will the Lions cover 4.5 tomorrow against Minnesota?
Will the Lions cover 4.5?
Yeah.
I'm not sure, man. I don't ever make a prediction on the Lions because I don't ever want to jinx it, but I'm such a diehard Lions fan, like, to the core. So, yes, they win.
That's all you say.
Yeah. I'm hoping I didn't just jinx it. But this is a kickoff question. Stick right here.